can I get your account number, please?
What the f***? I pay you for service, and I'm not getting it, okay?
I'm so sorry, miss. If you could just please give me your account number so I can look you up.
I'm so busy right now. I don't have my internet service, and I have to do my erotic chat right now. And I need my phone because I have to do phone sex later.
I'm so sorry. If you could just give me your account number, I'd be happy to help.
Is that all you can say?
That is the first thing I can say, and then after you give me your account number, I'm happy to help
you. I need someone to start fixing this thing now.
I don't have a magic wand. I'm not a magician, so I'd love to help you, but...
What the f*** does a magician have to do with anything?
I'm sorry?
Abracadabra, loca. My stuff still don't work.
I would love so much to help you if you could just... give me that number.
Oh, you'd love to help me by bringing up magicians and wands? What, you don't have a rabbit in the hat?
I do not at this point have a rabbit in the
hat. With a bat?
I'm so sorry.
And a cat?
If you wouldn't mind giving me
That's all that.
I really would like to help you get back
One time I had sex with a guy named Matt.
Okay.
He was kind of fat.
Okay. Does Fat Matt happen to have your account number handy?
And he's a dirty rat. And he smelled like William Shatner.
If you don't give me your account number, I can no longer play around with you.
Don't be playing with me, okay? Especially with my internet and my phone services, okay? Because I offer services over the internet and the phone, if you know what I mean.
I would love to help you.
You'd love to help me do the services? Great.
No.
Yes, wonderful. Give me your sexy voice.
I just need your account number, and that's all I can do
just,
for you.
When he says, what are you wearing right now? Just say, something edible. Are you hungry, Fat Matt? You want to eat my cat, even though you smell like f***ner?
Miss, this is not... Oh, my.
Hello? Stupid.
That's kind of how she does right there.